hereby decree the execution of King Charles by beheading.
This is Charles I's execution. He's a bit of an idiot who made a bunch of bad decisions.
This is the end, but for you to know the whole story, we'll have to take you back, way back.
Project was doing the special collections because I think it was really cool to like see everything like from the past and being able to like hold it as well.
My favourite part of the whole project was probably seeing all of the old stuff, like the old books and getting touch signatures and all these stuff that they'd managed to collect. You know that these things happen, but it makes it more real actually seeing them and knowing that they did exist and it's not just made up in books.
I like the artifacts, like going by the artifacts and like seeing them and on them.
I like looking at the old stuff, like the murderer socks and the signatures from Queen Victoria.
My favourite part of the whole project was when we went to see the Time Bandits, because we got to see like all the little thingies. Oh yeah, and we had to pretend we had invisible pikes and start stabbing each other. Yeah, those disgusting smells that you had to sniff.
Probably the soundscapes.
Charge!
My favourite part of the project would probably be the soundscapes that we did.
Bing, 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 bong, bong, bing, bing, bong. Today we're here to come and welcome the new prayer book. Let us in! Let us in!
Don't kill me, Emma!
I liked the soundscapes because I think it really brought the play together.
We should listen to me, and my idea is right.
No.
My good members of Parliament,
I think you're all wrong. But we need the fuel!
We won't listen!
Order!
I was working on the scene where King Charles got his head cut off. Splattering and stuff, but that wasn't me. I was just like the sharp end of the knife, and yeah. I've learned is probably the way that they amputated limbs during the war. I just find it really gory, also quite cool at the same time. So they'd get the like limb that they needed to amputate, and then they'd cut back the skin and then peel it back and then sew the bone and then tie it together.
The most interesting thing I learned was that there was a siege of Newark.
That Oliver Cromwell had depression.
That women did something, and like, yeah, they were the ones who like passed water to people like that were really thirsty because it was exhausting.
When they sent the boys over the knives to cut people's calves so that it would fall down and break formation.
That a dog was taken on the battlefield.
A dog went on the battlefield.
That after all this stuff, everything that's happened, all the big places, that they just turn one of the big places in the Civil War into a Greggs.
My favourite part of the whole project was the last date with Newark, because we performed our play and we also got to see the other schools play, and I thought that was really quite interesting, like seeing different perspectives of it.
Probably my favourite thing would be probably going to Newark and performing in front of the other schools, because you could observe like what other schools would get up to like while you were doing something as well. Learning how to like battle with the pikes. That was really fun.
I would recommend this to other students because it was really fun.
Yeah, I really enjoyed it, thought it was a very good way of teaching because it was actually fun, so I want to listen more, and I think others would enjoy it as well, especially if they like drama.
Because you get to go out of school and do something fun, and usually when you're learning things but you're doing it in a fun way, you learn more.
I would recommend it to other people because it was really fun.
Definitely, because I think it was just great fun, like getting to know people and learning different things about the Civil War.
You get to do different experiences throughout the week, and you get to learn friends better, like you get to understand people.
It's really interesting and you learn a lot about the Civil War.
I'll definitely recommend it because I think it was really interesting and I learned a lot from it. I think others would benefit from it as well.
Yeah, I would definitely recommend this to other students because it's a different way of learning other than just like sitting in a classroom and maybe doing things off a PowerPoint. It's more interactive, and I feel like this type of learning makes the information like stay like in your brain longer, which can like help in the future.